long time. I'm really glad to be here with you guys.